This is your Craftsman snowblower with your Briggs and Stratton motor. It took me a long time to figure out where this spark plug is. What we do is we pry this off carefully with a screwdriver. You undo your two screws that are here and finagle this little cap off. You come underneath here and there it is. That is your spark plug. We can remove it and then change it as necessary.